Let's talk about what to do if your skin is having a reaction to frownies or you have skin sensitivity. First of all, if you use any products like retinol, tretinoin, Retin-A, your skin can be more sensitive just because of using those products. But overall, anytime that you start a new skincare routine or product, your skin can temporarily have an adjustment period. If you start wearing frownies and you notice any kind of skin sensitivity, I'm gonna give you some advice that I've given other customers that has helped them to be able to move forward successfully. First of all, back off using the product until your skin is relaxed and happy. And then from there, ease into it slowly. Maybe that looks like wearing your frownies for an hour in the evenings for a few days. And if you feel okay after that, start wearing them for a couple of hours in the evenings. And then switch to every couple of nights, all night long, and then every other night. And if that's still going well, then you can move to every single night. And of course, as always, if you have any issues with frownies and it's just not working for you, we're always happy to honor our 30-day money-back guarantee.